2025, shall the town of Hampton vote to raise and appropriate the sum of $50,000 for maintenance, repair, reconstruction, replacement, and making ADA compliant of the Landing Road sidewalk from Route 101 to Winnicott Road. This shall be a non-lapsing appropriation per RSA 32:7, Roman 6, and shall not lapse until this project is completed over March 31, 2020, whichever is sooner, majority vote required. Recommended by the Board of Selectmen, 5-0. Recommended by the Budget Committee, 9-0. Fiscal impact of $50,000 in 2018 is 1.5 cents per $1,000 evaluation. Is there a motion to open discussion on Article 25? Moved by Ms. Barnes, seconded by Mr. Bean. Is there anyone who would like to be heard on Article 25? Ms. Hale?
This warrant article will help supplement what is proposed for our budget to replace a sidewalk on Landing Road, as was mentioned, from 101 towards Winnicott Road. Right now, the sidewalk is in disrepair. We find a lot of people not using it, walking along the side of it. As far as our future sidewalk plan, it's actually listed as one of our next ones to do, and we are in the process of being able to do that, meaning that we won't actually need to go out and do full survey. We have the information already in-house. So this warrant article will complement what we do have proposed in the budget to get this work done.
Thank you, Ms. Hale. Anyone else wishing to be heard on Article 25? Seeing none, Article 25 will appear on the ballot as printed.